What's up, Metal Injection Junkies? Here with the dudes of Black Crown Initiate, Jesse and Andy. Of course, my bro, Brian Tsao, Chef Brian Tsao out of the house. You guys are here in New York City to promote your new record, Selves We Cannot Forgive.
Yes.
And
July 22nd, it comes out.
Are you stoked?
Very stoked.
Oh, yes.
So stoked.
Are you stoked?
I'm stoked.
I'm very stoked.
Are you stoked to eat? Because this is what we're doing today. We're actually doing another eating challenge with you guys. Yeah. You guys did so well last time.
We got to do it again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, he didn't do so well last time.
Well, I'm going to do better this time.
I hope you do.
Yeah, better.
For your sake. Okay.
Oh, I hear some competition brewing.
Chef Brian, and his award-winning tacos. Can you tell us some about your tacos?
Yeah, so the challenge you guys are going to be having is an eating challenge, but it's going to be with my Beef Bulgogi Tacos that I actually beat Bobby Flay with on season one, was the only winner on season one. And you could actually watch it on Netflix now, so check that out. It is exactly the same dish as I had produced on that show. And that's what you guys are going to be chowing down on.
If your new album was a taco, what kind of taco would it be?
It'd probably be this one. Probably be a sick Beef Bulgogi Taco.
Whoa.
Yeah. Woo. Either that or
a shit taco.
No.
Are you guys hungry? You ready for this?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, gentlemen, you each have 15 tacos sitting right in front of you right now.
It's true.
And the object is to see who can eat more tacos in 5 minutes flat. We got 5 minutes on the clock starting right now. We're watching them chomp. They're going a lot faster than I anticipated. He is using the fully mouth wide open technique that you use in other parts of your life at certain times of the day. But it's being used very effectively at this moment for this taco challenge.
He's lubricating right now.
That's important.
That's very important to lubricate. We're seeing the technique of slow but steady being used over here. You know, maybe waiting for the last minute sprints at the end, right?
We might actually take a nap while Jesse actually beats it.
I don't sleep on the job, dude.
It's just a light tap. I disqualified you for that.
Don't touch me again.
Woo! Now, I will say that Andy is a much messier eater.
That's the truth.
How much more time do we got, Frank?
We got 2 minutes and 20 seconds now. No, I don't see any of that lettuce going.
Oh yeah, I guess we didn't tell them they would eat the lettuce too.
What?
3, 2, 1, Dunzo!
Well, once again, Andy is the clear winner. Always the biggest pig in the room. How do they taste?
That was amazing.
You know, dude, they're real good. I'll probably never eat one again.
That's fair. You ate enough for probably a lifetime.
Can I get you guys anything else?
We want to go for lunch.